Also, my friend, and you're probably like, me, my friend, and the cuff server. Today's episode of. Probably, why is all my inventory a mess? Because I died. Yeah, I know. So. No, I'm not using my inventory. I just died. I have to walk. God knows how many miles. Knows how many feet I walked. Just to come back. And do this. But that was fun. And now I'm going to... Now we're gonna finish our house. But that leg is still gonna be that way for a while. So a tree I needed to grow. Do I need you? No. Just get away from me. Excuse me. Sorry. Dying this cliff is so dangerous. Sorry. Could I make that? I'm gonna collect a bunch of more of that. We're gonna use it for the accent of this. Perfect, just enough to cover the window in that part. Time to mine a bunch more. And most of you are probably like, why are you getting grand? Are you stupid? What? It's so ugly. No, it's not. Not when fall is not. I like using weird quirky blocks. I think that's just my thing, I guess. Unless it is. Excuse me. 9 and 10. Notorious episode 10. I think. Oh, wait, no, it's 11. I forget sometimes. Okay, so some of these will be enough. I think this is enough. You know, honestly, you never get ripped off unless you know when you're just crafting normally, you know. Granite and then polish and the polish. You never really get a rip off unless you know you have unless you have a number of them that is not divisible by 4. It's 1 for 1. So, if you had like 28 normal, then you would just get 28. Because you know, one using the recipe once makes some. Yeah. This is how I got, so I don't want to do it again. Don't mind me. He's busy, he's working home. For reasons. So just using accent, you know, I think it brings a lot of attention to the building. I don't know if I can do what I'm saying. Some accent to their lives too. Susan B. Anthony! Boom, bam, bop, boom. 1 minute. I think 1 minute. Could've sworn I didn't know. There we go. Well, I don't feel like here, so that's... Oh, that could work. Never mind. Yeah, this really works. This is perfect. I think I'm just gonna have some kind of slab all over the top. Because that's all I can think of. And I think that would be a really cool design. Oh, really? Season 1 base is almost done. I just have to bring that pillar. The pillar after this, you know. Then we're done. Daniel Sand is really easy to work with in Minecraft. You gotta have it, and then there we go. There you go. My enchantment table doesn't seem much. I can enchant shield. I'm breaking two. Can't even have it because I've gotten lost. I didn't have 18 levels anyway. So I would like it if I could get some potatoes. There we go. Are you waiting for it? Then time for satisfying time. There we go. There we go. I'm a little colored now, but that looks good, okay. And then I will go down. Go a little bit under. And I'll find the perfect position for that. And it's right here. And then I will remove that and replace it with another strip birch log. And then I will. And eventually I will have enough. There you go. That's basically the house is done. But now all that's left to do is think of what kind of log to make my house out of. And what slab to make the roof out of. My house is pretty luxurious. Oh, and because this was annoying, I had stairs here. I don't think you ever. I built these stairs at a very resource heavy. I was gonna have another. I didn't have any other plans. This is not exactly how I imagined. I'm looking at the original design. It's kind of abandoned that design. And I went for something a little more manageable to the eye. I didn't make it square. Thank you, Green, for not letting me do that. I went for the. You know, this will stay here for a little bit, so I got used to looking at dirt. I was confused on why it was so ugly, and I realized, oh yeah. And what do I make it out of? I hope you... I was close. Okay, let's not... Let's try to be actually careful and stuff. No, let's try to be a full health log. Oh, perfect. There, and I can thank you. Yes. Okay. I don't want to be too close to any blocks, because, you all know what happens when that happens, you know. It's not a good time. Why you need to play Minecraft? I have zero notifications. Good. So that's even helping. Yeah, my friend gave me a bunch of these. Oh, I was like, why, is this a glitch? And I was like, oh yeah, no. And it's just that. I was thinking, you know, I'm going to be choosing a blog. Hopefully you like Andesite. I'm choosing Andesite as my, you know, as my. Oh geez, there's a lot of ice slopes in this mission to finish house. Actually, I'm not using Andesite. I'm using sandstone because it's so easy to mine and get. That's not me. That's a note because it looks nice. Okay, I'm a simple person. I'm simple. I'm also not simple because I try to make complicated redstone builds. They're not that complicated, but they are useful. Okay, just shut up. Work with me. Work with me. That sounded beautiful. Work with me here, okay? You'll understand soon. Works. I am gonna sneak this entire time. Oh! If I die of this area, it's done. It's game over. Will it be good enough to maybe fill this? Then that's it. That's all. That's enough. That's what 44 can do. Yeah, we're gonna need a mine a lot. Judging from what just happened there. Actually, I can just mine a bunch of sand. I just realized. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is what beaches, you know, beach when you go to beach. Thank you, shore. Thank you for the shore. I want to thank the shore for helping us with the long sand collecting. Crow at Minecraft. It only gave us 9. Boring. Can you make sure that my phone is? Okay, I need 20 cents, so that means we'll get it. Hi. Oh, and we have our guest appearance out. Yeah, we get 40 slabs, so. Also, yeah. Changing, join the game again. Thank you. Crisp, go back home.
Newton.
Sir Isaac Newton?
Why?
Okay, why? Why? It's illegal to leave. It's illegal to leave. It's illegal to leave! Unless
if you're rude.
God. Spam. Actually, don't. Don't spam, go. You know what happens after? Forging goes banned. Remove. See people who don't really go on the server anyway. Remove. You know what? They're never going to go on the server. Now we shortened it down to the actual members of the server, the people who deserve it. And today was a really fun episode. For many reasons. If you remember episode 5, that's the news episode that came out in real time. Not for you, because you probably have seen a lot of episodes coming out every day, actually. I'm making a request episode. I'm not making them every day. I'm making them all in one day, and then I post them.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna stop that. I'm actually gonna post them in real time that I actually post them. Yeah. Did I make it episode 6? I swear, if I lost my episode 6, that would be funny. Okay, that's kind of official. You know, really.